Here's some things I do know about grief. Grief changes you. As you progress through grieving, you change into a different person. You are no longer the person you were before. It's not necessarily a bad thing. You're moving through a grieving process. You're finding the new you. And what does that look like for you? What you're feeling is very valid, whatever those feelings are. Anger, sadness, resentment, being mad at yourself, being mad at the person you lost, mad and angry at the universe, being mad at all the people around that should have handled things differently, right? Grief pulls out so many different emotions and they are all absolutely valid. One tried and true thing I did learn. The universe may take away, right? Because we're not all promised tomorrow, but it also gives back in huge ways. And this isn't to replace the person that you lost, but it is to give you this beautiful understanding to help others go through the process. I don't wish the grieving on anyone, but the reality is we are all human, and this is an experience that does bond us because we all lose someone. Go through the process. However long it takes you, it may take you the rest of your life, and that's okay. Grief delivers a gift. It really does. It reminds you how amazing things can be through love. It gives you all these memories that all of a sudden flood back over and over. It reminds you of the times that were valued. And suddenly the gift is all these other things around us really are nonsense. It brings into reality what is really important for you. My hope for you is as you go through the grieving process, find people that understand what it's like. They can't feel it the same as you, but they understand what it's like to lose. But they also understand what it's like to love and help you move through the grieving process. Find something beautiful amidst the storm. This will pass. It will change you. And you'll come out on the other side. You're loved. You're seen. Your feelings are so valid. You got this.